guys, it's Julie. Today I am going to be doing my night routine. You guys like my Christmas haul. If you didn't see it, I'll put a link below. Make sure to subscribe to Calista and me and give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. So the first thing I do after I eat dinner on a school night is I take my phone out. Then I just check Instagram and like a few pictures, and you can follow me on JoJo Talks. After that, I go on my laptop and watch YouTube videos. Then I pet my dog. Then I play with her because that'll make her not wound up while she tries to go to bed. Then I put in my retainer because I had braces and I don't want to have them for a longer time. After that, I draw because I love drawing, and this is a Christmas gift that my sister got me that I color. Then I go and take my retainer out because I hate wearing it at night. And I pick the case. Then I put cute little pajamas on my dog. After that, I go and brush my teeth. And then I read a book. I was reading an Ever After High book. Then I put my hair in a bun so there's no messes. Then my mom comes in and tucks me into bed. Then I'm ready for bed. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please thumbs up, subscribe. I'm going to ask you a question. What is your favorite animal, and if it's like a dog or something, tell me what type it is. I'm also doing a morning routine on my channel. Definitely go check that out. And thank you guys for watching. Bye guys.